Namaste. Okay, this is a three-step to go. How to make your lungs strong. For the sinus, asthma, whatever, you can use this formula. First, you can see my hand here, to right, to here. 45 degree, bring to finish, breathing here. This hand must be five opposite. Make it the lungs twist. First, lung twist, second, bend your lungs. Third is, we bring out all the phlegm. Okay, this is the first step. You can do slowly or you can do faster, up to you. You can feel the giddiness, it's normal. 45 degree. Okay, you can feel the giddiness. So, this is when you twist your lungs. Second, you need to bend your lungs. Okay, this is a king sitting. The old days, the king all sitting like this. So, called king sitting. Okay, now how to, you have to breathe until the end there, not in the one the way, see. Okay, this one, so if you can feel the giddiness, it's normal. Okay, the third one, now we need to bring out all the, just now twist and now bend, now we need to bring out all the phlegm. Okay, this is the way, you look at my hand here and then look at my head. You need to, the wing here, you need to make it pressure. So this I do slowly. Okay, you practice, you can make it perfect. Okay, see, now I do faster. So when you do this, you can feel that wonders, lungs, the most important lungs. When your lungs, you get strong, you can got any sickness. You can be getting more fit, more day by day. Thank you.